Good morning, children. Welcome to LKG English class. Today we will learn use of a or an. Now, children, you all have learned about vowels. Yes, very good. Now, name the vowels, children. What are they? A, E, I, O, U. Very good. There are five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Now, children, whenever a word starts with A, E, I, O, U, we use an before it. What we use? We use an before it. When a word starts with A, E, I, O, U, we use the word and before it. Okay? Now, let us learn some examples. Now, see children, what is this? It is a picture of an apple. Apple word starts with the letter A. So, what we will write here, children, in the blank? We will write an. A, N, an apple. Now, see the next picture. What it is? It's a picture of a kite. Kite word starts with the letter K. So, K is a consonant. So, what we will write here in the blank? We will write A. A kite. Now, see the next picture. It's a picture of an elephant. Elephant word starts with the letter E. So, what we will write here in the blank, children? Very good. We will write A, N, an. Now, let us see some more examples. Now, see children. This is a picture of an inkpot. Inkpot word starts with the letter I. So, what we will write here in the blank? We will write A, N, an inkpot. Now, see the next picture. It's a picture of a mango. Mango word starts with the letter M. And M is a consonant. So, what we will write here, children? We will write A, a mango. Now, see the next picture. This is a picture of an owl. Owl word starts with the letter O. And O is a vowel. So, what we will write here? We will write A, N, an owl. Let us see some more examples. Now, see children. The next picture is picture of a ball. Ball word starts with the letter B. So, B is a consonant. What we will write here? We will write here A. A ball. Now, see the next picture, children. It's a picture of an umbrella. Yes. And umbrella word starts with the letter U. So, what we will write here, children, in the blank? Yes, we will write A, N, an. An umbrella. Now, see the next picture. It's a picture of a net. And net word starts with the letter N. So, what we will write here in the blank, children? We will write A. A net. Like this, children, you will practice with the other letters also. Our second topic is circle the correct letter or picture. Now, see children over here. Number one, it is a picture of a cup. And K, L, C. Three letters are given. You have to circle the correct letter. So, we will circle the letter C. C for cup. Now, see number two, children. It's a picture of a rat. And over here, R, Q, S. Three letters are given. Which letter we will circle? Yes, we will circle the letter R. Now see number 3 question. L is given and two pictures are given. So this is a picture of a leaf and it is an apple. Which letter we will circle? We will circle the picture leaf. Now over here children, O is given and ice cream and orange is there. So which picture we will circle? We will circle the picture of an orange. Now see the last one, number 5. S is written here and picture of a sun and tree is given. So which one we will circle? We will circle sun. Like this children, you will practice circle the correct letter or picture. Parents, the worksheets will be uploaded in the school website. Kindly check and help your child to complete his work. Thank you.